Hello folks, did you know the first distillery in India was set up in 1805 in Kanpur, and this was done by Carew and company to make rum for the army, and this company is still operating. Carew and company is the only distillery in Bangladesh. Cheers.